Okay, so the second exercise in the practice will be the circulation of the chi from outside to inside, so from the universe to the body. So what I want to do is just transfer the weight from yin to yang and move and facilitate the chi. So you can see that I'm gathering the energy with one palm and the other one. And basically what I want to do, I want to relax my body and feel the connection to the earth. And with the sole of the palm, especially in the center, we have a fire energy moving there. We call the point Lao Gong. And I'm moving the chi throughout my body. And I'm trying to feel how can I circulate the energy. I can gather and take it to my body. And again, gather again. And from this toe, finger, goes all the way to the lung, and also the point between the kidney, the Ming Meng. So I'm breathing from the lung and the kidneys, and the Lao Gong, and breathing in and out. Now the palms can be lower, they can be in the height of the waist if you want, or up to the solar plexus, no more than that. Breathe in and out, and try to feel how one palm goes to the front, and the other one to the back. So this is yin and yang energy, the connection. And I'm facilitating the energy. So when you do that, make sure that you can see that your hips is working and the shoulders are just connecting to the hips. So breathing in and out and slowly, slowly circulate the motion. From out, inward. From outside to the inside of your body. So I'm gathering and moving myself. Breathing in and out. And here I can feel it's like a rubber band that I have between my palms, and I'm working with that. I can feel the tension building and relaxing, building and relaxing inside my body. So also if you have maybe a problem in your lower back of the hips, or maybe even in the shoulder joint here, this motion can really facilitate the chi and the motion, the movement here. So you feel that it's opening. And you see, I stand quite wide because I like to move my hip in a very big movement. But if it's too much for you, you can make it a bit narrower and just relax and open. And the beautiful thing is that you can practice slow, long movements, and you can also make it much more yang energy, faster, facilitate the motion. Play with that. Try to feel what's comfortable for you and gather the chi from outside inside your body. Now, every time I'm going to one side, make sure that the knee of the leg that has more weight is just straight. This one is falling inside, but it's more empty, so it's okay. If I move my knees to a place that's not comfortable, I will hurt my tendons and ligaments in the knees. So I'm here, just above my feet, and again to the other side. You can choose just to stand in the center and move your arms, but then it's only arms, less motion, the chi of this area, the lower part and the kidney is not working. So for us it's important to move everything together while I'm breathing in and out and facilitating the chi in the second exercise. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you very much.